something there. Ooh, you want. How does one get? I think I already have that. Like, it's asking if I have a note. No. Bad drone. No, I don't have it, so this must be in this area somewhere. Alright, game. Okay. Be a bit difficult to get to it, but okay, sure. I have to check now, I have to. It's only 4. Items, 50% items. God damn. Okay, we're not finishing this stream. If I can put in as much work as possible into this, then that would satisfy me. Just one moment.
Good stretch.
Right. How much time we got to invest in this? Yeah, probably, you know, like a shade past 10, so we got like another hour and a half, I'd say. Of solid game. I mean, not in this game, like, in this stream. So already explored that particular area, I think. Yeah, we already got that. There's something down here. There may have been. Where is that note? Nope, we've been through here. Let's go back up to that boss room. Cheeky healing. It couldn't be here, could it? Probably unlikely. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Should have used Y. Failure. That was big fail. Just follow the blues clues. Yeah, I can kind of guess where it is. There were some broken pillars. Well, first of all, before I muck around, I'm gonna save. Me bopple bop. Here, right. Here. The Kilitu. A dozen centuries ago, Kilitu battled in the sea above, and the High Priestess rung in the storm, leaving them to spill upon the plains. At the time, this was thought a good omen, and the Kilitu, resembling the old machines, sent into the care of the priesthood. But Kilitu did not age or die, so there they remain to this day, watching and waiting. The High Priestess may not remember what they once were, but the histories do. But the histories do. As do the Kilitu. Should they ever return to the sea, I do not expect they will look favorably upon us. Nintari! Nintari is in big trouble. That's what I learned from that. Big, big trouble. There we go. Okay, okay. Next little bit. Okay. Exit via the floor door, descend through the whisper. Floor door.